Hello and welcome to BusyWorksBeats.com. This is a brand new AI that will generate video for you guys, and it's free right now. It may be paid in the future, I don't know, but I want to thank MadVid Pro AI for putting me onto this. This is called Minimax. It looks like Chinese letters. I'm not sure the language there. But let me just show you guys without even like overly talking. Let's just get into examples. So basically you give it a prompt or words and it generates super HD video for you guys. This is free. So imagine all the music video B-roll. Imagine your beat videos having like, you know, video to go along with your music. You guys can basically create your own movies using AI prompts. Now it probably has a max length. I would assume like 5 seconds per clip, but combine all these together and you have your own little storytelling movie. So again, the qualities, this is the beginning quality. This is day one of this specific software that I know of. It could have been here for a while, but imagine this is the first version. Okay, it's like having Xbox One versus the Xbox, like the first Xbox versus Xbox where it's at now. Imagine how good this thing is going to get over time. So look how HD this is, guys. It's insane. So you guys can literally create your own beat videos, your own B-roll, like background, really anything with this. This can be used for social media content. So this one really blew my mind, though. This is super HD on this one here. Just crazy. It makes people look super realistic. So guys, I just want you guys to have the news here because this is going to be huge for the music community. Imagine you guys are scoring your own movie, okay, using this stuff. I even have my own prompt running now, and I'll see what the results look like. So basically, the thing about these demo sites like this is that they tend to cherry pick from prompts. So what I'm going to do is compare it to the prompt that I put in, okay, because it might take you 2,000 prompts to get something that good. So they call it cherry picking when they kind of show you the results that took, you know, a lot of effort to get to. All right, so it could even do like old school graphics like this. So let's see, before we go into the other examples like of nature, which this one looks insane. Let me not skip any. Let me go one by one. Like this looks like the Sesame Street character, can't think, Kermit. Look at this outdoors one, guys. This looks insanely realistic. Okay, this looks like movie footage. Insane. Now, this one's really dope looking. So, volcano going off. Looks super realistic. And you guys can learn how to prompt better from looking at other people's prompts. So, again, I just wanted to be, you know, keeping you guys on the forefront. Because if you guys didn't know about this and you learned about it 2 years from now, you're already going to be 2 years behind. Okay, you guys got to be ahead of the curve. So again, shout out to MadVid Pro AI on YouTube. He put me onto this. This looks like a freaking movie. Okay, so let's see what my prompt was. At first, I tried to type in like Pokemon eating cake, and it kept saying error. So I think the prompt has certain keywords that they won't take due to copyright issues. So I just put in like horse, cinematic horse running through the mountains, which are on fire. Let me move my webcam. Hold on. This thing is crazy HD. Okay, so it looks like it's giving me maybe 5 seconds of footage, 5 to 10 seconds. I can't really tell the exact time because it doesn't tell me here, but I would assume it's about 5 seconds of footage. So imagine, guys, you can create your own beat videos and your own visual escapes. Look at this, this is super HD. That's insane. And for those who like aren't in the know, basically, another company called OpenAI was kind of like leading the charge with this. And there was a project called Sora, but they never released it to the public. So it's like we were hearing about it, but there was nothing we could actually use. This is the best tool I've ever used for AI video. And I have the paid Runway AI video as well. But this is way better than Runway, okay, that I've seen so far. Look at this, a Mercedes-Benz riding through like Candyland. Oh my goodness, this is nuts. Hopefully there's no craziness in this video. All right, and then let's do like three more and then I'll end this video. But this is insane, y'all. Like cat and a dog on a run, or a cat and a wolf on a runway. This is like The Walking Dead. Look at this. This is nuts. Wait, so the prompt says realistic access camera footage from a fish eye lens shows a zombie from The Walking Dead. Okay, The Walking Dead approaching the front door. The fish eye effect distorts the edges of the frame. So it looks like you need a little bit of movie language to like talk the language of this AI, but it knows the language. Okay, so the fish eye effect distorts edges of the frame, adding to the eerie atmosphere of the zombie's rotting skin, ragged clothing, and shabby steps as he approaches outside on the, and it looks like it keeps going with the prompt. So the prompt looks very specific. That is so insane. This looks like it's from The Walking Dead. This is crazy. And the cool part too, they let you download these demos. So I'm going to watch those later and like see what I could do with those later. This is insane, y'all. I cannot believe this. We get to live in these times. Like, insane. Let's see the next clip. All right, this one looks. And the cool part is that the AI knows how to make like video game stuff, but also realistic stuff. So like you can be creative and cartoony, and you could also be super realistic with this stuff. And that's the cool part about this is that there's going to be a whole new era of filmmakers out here telling stories, storytellers, I'll call them. So this one says the scene begins with a young black-haired woman lying on the window of an airplane looking out. 2 seconds later, the camera zooms out of, I guess, the window, and the night sky is flashing with jumping green aurora while a meteor shower is falling. Close-up real scene shooting. That looks like something out of a movie, y'all. This is so crazy that this is... So one warning though for the beginners out there, whenever we get news like this, and again, shout out to Matt Vid Pro AI for putting me onto this. Whenever we get big updates like this, the problem is that everybody wants to try it all at once, and then it starts flooding the servers or whatever. So either, you know, I can't really like say the back end of this, but either they're going to have a lot of people go to the website and slow it down, or they might introduce a paid program. But this is so good, I would pay for it. I would pay probably $50 a month to create video clips for my business for this. This is insane quality, y'all. Like, imagine what you would have to do to get this from a film production studio. You would have to, like, find a production studio that could do it. You would have to get the props. You would have to have them do all the lighting. You would have to go through all these iterations. I don't think this is taking people out of business. I think this is handling the people who can't even afford video production companies. I think this is actually good news for video production companies because now they could charge a lot more, because now they can also help prompt for the people who don't know how to prompt properly. You can sell prompts, and then you can have people kind of, instead of you guys wasting your time at your video production company, you can say, here's a prompt, run it, and you'll get the footage that's in that ballpark. And then basically people can run the footage for a lesser cost and still work with that production company. I think that's going to be the future of production companies. And then when they have the budget, you know, $20,000, $50,000 per project, then they can go to a video production company and really scale it up. Most people don't have that much money. So it's like, this is the only way they would be able to get this kind of quality. Look at this, y'all. It's animals eat. It says cat eats fish, dog eats meat, Ultraman fights monsters. Okay, this one's a little... Of course, this is... Remember, this is the first edition of this. So imagine this times 50 in the next 2 years, the quality. You can still see there's some stuff, but this looks like footage out of a movie. The only thing is like blurry text and maybe like stuff not being consistent in the movements, but I don't see shadow, like I don't see ghost figures that pop up and disappear. I don't see any kind of flaws like that. What I'll do is I'll run one more prompt and let's try this here. So let's do, now this is where you can kind of tell the AI videos aren't good. So music producer making beat on FL Studio in a dark lit music studio in the nighttime with purple and how do you spell fuchsia? I don't know how to spell fuchsia. Let's just say purple and pink lighting. And then what else would the music producer do with guitars in the background? So again, that's this basic English, no, and I'll say like cinematic filter with flares. I don't even know video terms. Let's generate that. Let's see how long it takes. Now this one, I will say it took some time to generate this one. So it did take time, which means that most people are probably coming to this website. So let's see in the first, okay, so it's still 0%. So it says there are 192 people ahead of you. And the waiting time is expected to be 6 minutes. So we don't have 6 minutes to wait here. So again, this is the only flaw about coming to a site like this is once it's backed up, we really can't do anything about it. But again, this is, the product is so good, I would pay for it. Okay, even if it's iterations, I would pay for it. So that's the cool part is that this is worth, you know, experimenting with a couple. So the one other thing I'll say about AI video was that humans eating was always an issue, and we can kind of see it's kind of like weird how like he finishes the sandwich, but it does look good up until the end. I'll say that. So this company has figured out like the subtle nuance. And then the last one here is an anime character. Make this full screen. So you guys can create your own animes, your own movies. Again, once it gets better, we're going to have bigger token windows or whatever it's called. I don't even know that if that's the proper word, but we'll have more output. Okay. So that, you know, it'll go beyond 5 seconds, 10 seconds. Again, I don't know the back end of what it's required to do that, but in the future, we're definitely going to have longer output instead of 5 second clips. Okay. So the issue right now is this, the queue time. Okay. So as you guys can see, there's 165 people ahead. Let me refresh this, see if it updates. If not, we're just going to end the video here, but check it out for yourself, guys. This is insanity to me that this exists. I got one clip and I'll say that's all I needed. Now it says there are 25 people ahead of you. Expected waiting time is 5 minutes. I can only imagine after this video goes live. All right, guys, I'm not going to talk your head off. Just wanted you guys to see how insane this is. You guys got to hop on it now. Don't wait 2 years when everybody else is already blown by you. Do not wait. This is the time. All right, music producers, go out and create some awesome storylines. Go make your own movies. Go make your own music videos. Go make your own beat videos. This stuff is insane. Peace out, guys. Subscribe if you're new. Like this video. Share with a friend. Peace.